What do you know about NetSuite SuitePromotions? SuitePromotions provides you with discounts to use strategically in your marketing campaigns, resulting in higher quantities of sales. Let's talk about using SuitePromotions in NetSuite. We'll look at the different types of promotions that are available, the benefits of promotions, how to create new promotions, and how to use promotions on transactions. First, let's look at the different types of promotions that SuitePromotions provides. Item promotions, fixed price item promotions, order promotions, shipping promotions, and free gift promotions. Each of these types focuses on providing discounts in specific ways. An item promotion provides a discount by removing a set percentage of an item's cost, while a fixed price item promotion provides a set discount to an item's cost. An order promotion provides a discount by removing a set percentage of an entire order's cost. A shipping promotion allows you to remove the cost of shipping from eligible orders, and a free gift promotion adds a specific gift to eligible orders. Next, let's look at some of the benefits of using SuitePromotions in NetSuite. For one thing, promotions can be exclusive or stackable. If a promotion is exclusive, then only that promotion can be applied to an order, whereas more than one stackable promotion can be added on a single order. Similarly, promotion types can be exclusive or stacked. You can also allow certain promotions to auto-apply to qualifying orders, and if different combinations of promotions could apply, then you can have the system select the best combination of promotions for the customer. SuitePromotions also allows you to automatically add a free gift to certain transactions, to create customer-specific promotions that are tailored to certain customer groups, and to set a qualifying item quantity, where customers would need to be purchasing a set quantity of items for a promotion to be applied to the transaction. And because of SuitePromotions' audit and visibility feature, you can easily track exactly which promotions and combinations of promotions have been applied to which transactions. So how do you go about creating promotions in NetSuite? To create promotions in NetSuite, you'll need to enable a few features and then create a promotion record. First, there are several features you will need to enable. The first set of features are located in Enable Features. You can access them by navigating to Enable Features and selecting the Transaction subtab. Under the Sales section, check that Promotion Codes, SuitePromotions, and Auto Apply Promotions are all turned on. Enabling SuitePromotions ensures that the Promotions subtab will appear on sales orders, cash sale transactions, invoices, and return authorizations. Then, go to the Company subtab of Enable Features and turn on the Locations feature under the Classification section. You would need this feature if you have any promotions that track eligibility based on the customer's location. Once you have enabled the features you need, you are ready to create a new promotion record. Navigate to Lists, Marketing, Promotions, New. On this page, you will need to select the type of promotion. The type of promotion you choose will affect the options available to you on the promotion record, but all the promotion types share some key elements. Some of those shared elements include the ability to set a time frame for the promotion, to provide a coupon code for the promotion, and to target specific customers with the promotion. You can also set the buy and get conditions. In other words, what a customer would need to buy in order to be eligible for the promotion, and the deal the customer would get as a result of the promotion. A couple other elements you can determine are limiting the promotion to specific sales channels or limiting the number of times one customer can use the same promotion. Finally, let's look at how to use promotions. Promotions can be used in the following ways: on a transaction directly in NetSuite, on an online store order, and at the point of sale in Suite Commerce in-store, or SCIS. For the sake of our purposes, we're just going to look at using promotions on transactions directly in NetSuite. To do this, you would need to create a new sales order. Before you can add a promotion to the sales order, first, you need to add both a customer and at least one item to the order. Then, under the Promotion subtab, you can select any promotions you wish to apply to the transaction. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, let us know by hitting the like button. And to learn more about how SuiteRep can help you with all of your NetSuite needs, visit us at suiterep.com.